We're announcing the formation of a new coalition, Common Sense for Nebraska. This coalition is made up of many of the farm groups, and we're going to add to this list. What we're here to talk about is the proposal by the Environmental Protection Agency to use their water controlling authority to try to attempt to control what happens on land. And this is a very expansive set of rules that they're proposing, where it would require or could require permits for almost every common farming and ranching practice that we do. You know, one of the reasons that we're out here in the middle of the field today is because it's important to understand what the proposals mean, what these new rules mean. And they really do affect how farmers and ranchers will deal with their land and take care of their land. The concern that I have is that the proposals, and as I talk about it, you'll understand this, that it'll seem so ridiculous that a lot of people will look at this, even farmers and ranchers will look at this and say, well, no, the government would never do that. That doesn't make any sense.
In June of this year, we were blessed with abundant rain, where our soil profile is filling and to the point where some of our meadows have standing water. If this rule is implemented the way we fear it could be, we might not be able to harvest the prairie hay on those meadows that we've been doing for generations without a permit. If our cattle get out of a pasture, we need to move them, and it somehow impacts waters of the U.S., we might not be able to do that without a permit.
If EPA's recent ruling that they are trying to accomplish happens, they'll be able to have jurisdiction over what they call navigable waters of the state of Nebraska, which might include a farmer's pasture pond out in the middle of 300 acres, or might include water running through a soybean field or a cornfield in a large rain, or which would include all of the lakes or gravel pits that you see along the interstate that were dug for the gravel and sand dirt when they were building the interstate.
I think people need to educate themselves and take responsibility. Make a comment. How will this impact you as a business or as an individual? Because we know this, if it would come to pass on agriculture, this will filter into other segments in society, such as home builders or your cities or your counties, and how they use the land.